first, fast, accurate with Jennifer Copeland and Rick Schutt. You're watching WSBT Channel 22 News at 5.
The penalties have been handed out, and at least one Notre Dame football player is done for the season.
WSBT Sports Director Pete Byrne following this, and you have the latest in the newsroom, Pete.
That's right, Cindy. Junior cornerback Kavari Russell is reportedly done for the remainder of the season. Russell told the football team the news yesterday, according to a report by NBC Sports. He also said he plans on returning next season for his senior year. Russell, of course, one of the five Irish football players that went before a committee for alleged academic misconduct. The university confirmed today that all five players are still enrolled in school, although to this point, none of the other four have revealed their fates to us, and it is in their hands to do so. The finality of Russell's decision means that the Irish will be without their most seasoned cornerback for the remainder of the season, although to this point, sophomore Cole Luke has filled in well in his absence through five games. Now, as for the rest of the Fighting Irish, the team currently getting busy to play North Carolina tomorrow. Notre Dame, as you know, undefeated, now ranked sixth in the nation in the AP poll. And there's a huge game on the horizon next week against number one Florida State. So it would be easy to overlook this 2-3 North Carolina team. But we spoke with several Irish players this week, and they all say they are focused on the Tar Heels.
We don't even care about Florida State. You know, right now our eyes on North Carolina, and once that game's over, you know, the next day after, we'll worry about Florida State. But that can wait.
We just look at every game as a big game. Every game is a new step forward to being better. So like, we don't look at games ahead. We just look at, all right, who's next on our list? They're next.
Notre Dame and North Carolina play at 3:40 tomorrow. Again, the breaking news we're following, Kavari Russell has told his teammates he's out for the remainder of the season. We'll continue to follow the story and see if we can learn more about the other four players. We will, of course, update you as we learn more. Reporting from the live desk, Pete Byrne, WSBT Channel 22 Sports.